Hi, I'm Aaron Hoffman, and my colleagues and I are about to go to an exclusive question session with 2008 presidential candidate Barack Obama. But first, let me tell you a little bit about him. First, he was born on Hawaii on August 4th, 1961. He went to Harvard and became the first African-American president of Harvard Law Review. He later became the Senator of Illinois and cut $100 million off taxes in Illinois. Lastly, Obama is a proud member of a group that wants better homes and schools for children. Let's go.
So, Mr. Obama, what are your thoughts on what's happening to our environment?
Well, I have a plan to reduce carbon emissions by 80% by 2050.
And how do you plan to do that?
Well, we're going to address the fact that many of our power plants are burning coal, which is definitely a leading cause of global warming, and consider what commitments we're going to make towards banning coal.
So, the United States is the leading energy-using country in the world. How do you plan to change that?
Well, I plan to make federal buildings more efficient. Also, I'm giving more grants to make energy-efficient buildings better. And I will set goals on how much energy to reduce from buildings.
Wow, that sure is a good idea. But what about the Great Lakes?
Well, to preserve the Great Lakes, which is one-fifth of the world's fresh water, I co-sponsor the Great Lakes Environmental Restoration Act. It promises money to Indiana, Illinois, Ohio, Michigan, Minnesota, New York, Pennsylvania, and Wisconsin. This money will be used for wetland restoration, invasive species control and prevention, and coastal wildlife, fisheries, and habitat improvement. So, Mr. Obama, many people disagree with the war in Iraq. What are your views on this subject?
Well, you could come to the conference room, and we'll talk about that there.
Okay. So, about the war in Iraq.
Yes, well, this is the war. But we don't want that.
Yeah?
Well, I've opposed the war in Iraq from the start in 2002, and I've stayed with that opinion.
And how do you plan to end the massive war in Iraq?
Well, I introduced the legislature to responsibly end the war in Iraq and pull all troops out safely.
What time will all troops be pulled out of Iraq and be home at safe?
Around March 31st, 2008, all troops will be home safely.
So, Mr. Obama, what are your feelings on the healthcare issue?
Well, you can come campaign with me and you'll see. Hello, sir. How are you doing today?
Oh, not so great. I haven't been sleeping lately.
Oh, why is that?
Well, because I don't have health care, so I worry a lot.
Oh, well, I'm Barack Obama, and if I'm elected president, then I guarantee health care to all families at a low price. My plan will save the average Joe family $2,500 a year.
Oh, great.
Oh, so I see you have a child, too.
Yeah, but he doesn't have health care either.
Really? Well, if I'm elected president, you won't have to worry about that. All kids are guaranteed health care.
Wow, amazing. I know who I'm voting for the 2008 election. John McCain! Just kidding.
Barack Obama, 2008.
Barack Obama, 08.
Come to the conference room. In fact, my plan for healthcare is to save the average Joe family $2,500 a year. Barack Obama, 2008.
Oh yeah. Or don't go.